Alrighty, everybody. Just like last time, we're going to be doing the deck list that we're going to be using for... This time it's going to be Priest. So without further ado, let's get to it. So we got Circle of Healing, Inner Fire, Mind Vision, Northshire Cleric times 2, Power Word Shield times 2, Divine Spirit times 2, Light Well 1, Shadow Ascendant 1, Shadow Word Pain 2, Wild Pyromancer 1, Acolyte of Pain 1, Death Lord 1, Flying Machine 1, Cabal Talon Priest 1, Shadow Word Death 2, Velen's Chosen 1, Mind Games 1, Shadow Word Horror 1, Excavated Evil 1. We've also got 2 Holy Novas, 1 Power Word Tentacles, Shadow Essence 1, Shadow Reaper Anduin 1, as well as Mind Control. And basically for turn 7, you know what? No. If you guys got questions, I'm not going to be getting into this in right now. If you guys got questions, hit us up in the comment section down below. And until then, stay tuned for the next one. Peace out, everybody. What if I go stronger? What if I get higher? What if I start doing things I know I will regret? I will make my own way. I will not surrender. I will do my best until I get put under.